Oh! Sounds familiar.
I don't listen to music.
Either you guys know the score of the game?
I don't follow sports.
7-3, St. Louis, huh?
Shouldn't have asked. Nice costumes.
Lex? Right here. You feel okay, Superman? I hope you voted before you got here, because you might not be leaving.
You diseased maniac! No one is going to elect you president!
Oh yes, they will. Once we've flown over the country dispensing my friend Joker's gas, I'll win in a landslide. Since I was deprived of the Man of the Year award in Gotham City, we're starting at their city hall. Sorry you won't be there. When I'm president, I'll build a statue of you.
You're not going to build him a statue.
No, I'm not. But you won't be there to call me on it.
Wait a second! What are you going to do to the dynamic dum-dum?
Joker, I have an election to win.
But who will I play with if he's dead?
Robin's still around. If we eliminate Batman, Robin will probably put on the suit and say he's Batman.
Won't be the same. Wow, did not expect that.
Let's go get out the vote.
All right.
Do you know how expensive that was?
Have no idea what it cost, no.
Nice plan.
Now we know what they're up to. We have to stop them.
You think?
Gotham looks to Batman. As supervillains run amok, it's time for our very own superhero to save the day. And yet the Caped Crusader is nowhere to be seen. Batman, if you're listening, this is a bad time for a vacation. Gotham City needs you. We've got creeps on every corner. Clayface, Two-Face, all these dudes with weird faces. They're out and they're causing trouble, and we need you to stop them. Come on, get back here.
and took care of him.
If I had a dollar for every time I said that...